Good morning, Mr. Master, Maestro, or simply. Or simply David. Yes, David. Why not David? David Lynch. It's July 19, 2022, and it's Tuesday here in Naples. A clear morning in this moment, very still right now. 87 and 9 Fahrenheit, around 32 Celsius. And this appears that it's a day really, 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 really hot, like in these days and this period. And I think also today, with these degrees in this moment, we are going to the tell of 20 days ago with 98 and 6 in Fahrenheit. In fact, yesterday. In the afternoon, the temperature was the Fahrenheit were 91 and 4. So I think also today we go to this kind of degrees. I think in this moment I'm thinking nothing, but if something comes to my mind, I'll add in the description later. So eyes over to the description in the case. I have the window open this month because it's really hot, so it's impossible to have the window closed. Yes, and this afternoon I think, as I anticipated before, that the temperature could rise, typical of the summer. But the really important thing of this atmosphere is that today we have, because it's late morning, we have those beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine, and I think all along the way. So, said this, so from the mythical window within the orange, red, blue water curtain behind me, and it's a green roller shooter not visible, and factor in the shot. And finally, from my mythical keyboard, Amari GX 6040 APG 6025. Eva, great day, all the people follow on the channel. The weather says really a greeting to everyone and also to my brother. And finally, I hope you all have a great breakfast. I'll see you tomorrow.